There's a great business lesson in the movie Pulp Fiction. Check out this scene.
The truth is, you're the weak, and I am the tyranny of evil men. But I'm trying, Ringo. I'm trying real hard to be the shepherd.
Samuel L. Jackson's character, Jules, has realized he got lost in his job and stopped being who he wanted to be. Instead of the tyranny of evil men, he's decided to be the shepherd. It's so easy to get caught up in the day-to-day operation of what we do. But that's not why we got into business. We got into business to be the shepherd. Because we had a vision, an idea of what we wanted to bring to the world and how we wanted to bring it. And that is what makes us feel fulfilled. The money's great. But if you're not following that vision that brought you to business, eventually your business is going to become a prison cell, a thing that you serve instead of it serving you. Being the shepherd is what truly brings passion, joy, and satisfaction to your business life. I know that you know somebody who needs to hear this message. Forward it to them. I'm Coach Dan Gordon. I hope this helps.